malfunction with the recycler. There we go. Got the recycler working. Let's transfer all this junk. I'm going to recycle. There we go. Must be some kind of bug. Mechatronics. Ooh, there's some good matter in there in storage. Note. Door actuaries are wanting. Come and see me if you need in. Graves. So I guess I have to access this Graves' office. Restricted fabrication room. Okay, sweet. Now we can access this part of this part of the station. Fabrication. So let's head into the fabrication room. When we fought that big ugly mutant. That's a lot of typhon organs. Hold on, got an EMP. Let's head to that office. Use plastics. Whatever. Somewhere around here. Must be below. So let's head into this guy's office. See if we can do anything. Oh, I see you. Oh. Yeah, that new form of the mimic. And poor Graves. Now dead. Yeah, that's... Suffolk matter. A lot of the stuff fly. Provoking neuromods. You may continue fabricating neuromods under current license. Suffolk matter. Missing neuromods. Fabrication doors. So Graves was holding off on Neuroplan's fabrication. So now that's been undone. Now I think I can... I know I haven't gone into psychotronics yet. There it is. Now this door is open to us. Static matter. Type form plasma. Well, hang on a second. Okay, sorry about that. I needed to check something. So let's head back to his office. Operator dispenser. There's clearly an enemy underneath. Ah, there you are. No, that's the fly, sorry. Utilities. This is Graves' trance. So what's on it?
Are you on your way?
On my way where?
Octavia, didn't you see the alert? We're supposed to muster.
Listen, it's really sweet that you're worried about me, but we've had alerts before, and I've got 3 more of these glorified vacuum cleaners to fix before my shift is over. Ugh. Make that 4. Someone dropped off another. God, these things are junk.
I don't think this is a drill, Octavia. I'm sending you the code. Please, come to the escape pods right now.
It all comes from them. Get it out now. Neuromod fabrication plant. Sweet, we can make neuromods now. I think that license revoking. I think this guy was hoarding all the fabrication plans. So now we got what we need. Now we can make a whole Christ ton of neuromods. Benefit myself. So let's head back and finish off the volunteer quarters. Still, there's still no way to find power. So we clearly need to restore power here. And who knows, there might be a bunch of enemies in here. I won't know until I can get access to the power station. Map. Okay, so we keep going through the bathroom. Some kind of war zone must have happened. Note. Luca is no Carla boss, but I don't know why he has the goods that he has. I can show you where he keeps them, but fair is fair. You want his goods, you look the other way with me. So something must have happened. Oh! Mimics. Oh, Jesus Mary. Aha! Here's the power. Ah, we got the power back. Ah, great. Floor was electrified. Something must have been a problem with the power. Broken arc somewhere. So let's go and find the problem before I continue. Someone probably grounded. I know I'm being super quiet and serious. There's an enemy. What the hell? Oh, what the ball? We need to kill this thing.